connect the current and voltage cable. First, connect the neutral of the voltage. And then the phase of the voltage.